So last week, Dr. Patty was sharing with us how anxiety is to worry about the unchangeable past or to worry about the unforeseeable future.
And that's a problem, but we have a solution, and that's gratitude. Gratitude is extremely powerful, and we don't use it and apply it enough. So we have a very important tool for you to use. Number one, think about something that you're grateful for that happened in the past and write it down.
So not only do we want you to write it down, but we also want you to verbally speak it out. Next, you're gonna write down something that you are thankful for that you hope will happen in the future. Also, you're going to verbally say this out, especially thanking God for that special something. We want you to say these two things in the morning and in the evening for the next 7 days and see what happens to your state of mind.
Dr. Joe Dispenza's most famous quote says, "Gratitude is the ultimate state of receivership."
So we'd like to tell everybody,
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
We're very grateful for you.
We are.